All right, good morning. We are on day five of the summer trip, Lake Tahoe. And now it is at the end of the week. We usually do some kind of bike park day. Just fun, chairlifts up, downhill all day long. Northstar Lodge was the one that was closest to our place here in Tahoe. And it looks to be a great place to be in right now. It's a very nice area. Lift ticket for one day is roughly around $84. Their website's really nice. It tells you what lifts are open and what trails are open, which is great. Just getting all set up here. We'll take you along and see what kind of trails we have here and what fun we can get into today. But seems very promising. This place looks fantastic. The vibes are good. So let's have some fun.
These little villages.
Yeah, I know. Resorts are sweet. This reminds me of Snowshoe. Reminds me of Winter Park.
Yeah, it does.
This is nice. Wow.
We've been to a couple nice resorts like this for bike parks.
Yeah, we have. This is very big.
Like, Trestle? Is that a nice little village too?
Yeah, Trestle was really nice.
Yeah.
That was one of the first ones.
Yep.
That was in Utah.
And then Snowshoe was really nice, but it was like a ghost town. There wasn't as many people there.
Snowshoe was great.
Yeah. There's the bike rental place.
Bike rentals.
That might be where Tom gets a ticket.
Janitor showing us where to go.
Barcode thing to scan. I
kind of
just got a confirmation email.
Just Thank you.
No
problem. Appreciate it. Have a good day. Wow, look at this place. Jeez, it just keeps going. This is very big. Very big.
Welcome to the big leagues.
Yeah. Wow, nice. Okay, now we're at the entrance.
We got that fun game for everybody, too. That little trampoline and ball game there.
Come on, Jack. Gotcha.
There we go. This is the right place.
So, Tom still got to buy a ticket though.
Yep.
Yeah. That guy was,
Their private lessons. Cool.
Yeah, they're good. You
would snap your levers if you tried it. Mm-hmm.
Good song.
What was that?
I don't know. Follow the rules, bud.
I would say the size.
Where'd they go? Oh.
Yep.
And here we are.
Tom, what's your middle initial?
I have no middle.
No middle name?
No.
Okay.
No middle name.
What's your date of birth?
No middle name for you, sir. Man, this is a.
Keep the people.
This is fancy. This is Europe.
Away from the weather. And,
yeah, this is like Europe stuff.
Can't have it in the same pocket as the phone, Tom.
Thank you. Yeah, we're off. Wow. This is quite the operation here at Northstar. Look at this system. That's pretty slick, huh? Tom must have went in the other one.
Okay. Okay. That's perfect. Kimbo.
Perfect, Tom. Perfect.
Wow, what a setup. Look at it. Those are some serious bike carriers. Beautiful bike, huh?
Uh-oh. I don't know if my plus tires can fit in there.
Oh, you kind of didn't put it all the way.
Looks like it's going to fall off.
I don't like that.
Look at these climbers, all these guys in cross country kits.
Yeah, it's what a cross country event them. Going on or something. These things always get super hot.
Mm-hmm.
It's like Bald Mountain in Sun Valley. Yeah, look at this, boys. This is a proper resort here. Did you see they even got like chaperones for kids
and
for
that's
the families?
Why it's $85.
Yeah,
and you guys that wash the bikes.
Yeah, happy to pay it.
Happy to pay it.
Yeah, probably have a bike wash afterward too.
Yeah,
clean the bikes.
That bike wash is where that guy was. He told us to come.
But they have everything figured out. It seems like
this is the main one. This goes so the only blue one. We should not do that.
That one anymore.
These two. I'd say let's just avoid gondola until like the end of the day.
Sure.
Just do all this. Because there's a lift.
Which other here? Lifts are open, though, I guess? I guess we'll find out.
There's three of them that are open.
So this is a two-tier lift, it looks like?
Yeah, because the gondola brings us to the top.
That
here.
One, okay.
So then we go down these trails and take these up.
Oh, on the other side.
Yeah.
Okay, gotcha.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Were they able to scan your card without taking it out of the pocket? I wasn't sure.
I'm going to put it in the safe. But I lost that Killington doing that.
You shouldn't do that.
Somehow it came out.
Why are you doing it?
You should stitch a pocket there.
I think so.
Be a good little project for it.
Yeah.
Why are you doing
keep
it?
Keep me busy.
Why are you doing
it? I was looking at getting that shirt. I really like it.
It's good. There's still some at Sierra.
Oh, no. That was from Sierra?
$40. 50% off.
Beautiful.
Yep. Love it.
Very nice shirt.
Thank you. It's my bird shirt. I just want to go flying.
I both should be wearing it.
You should. Oh, he's going to earn it. Just kidding. Just kidding.
But not really. So, yeah, a lot of these trails are closed right now.
It's okay.
Let's take the woods. Well, I think the woods one was closed, too. That's a 2.5 mile blue.
Here, I'll get trail forks up. So then we got to let Tom know that we can't really stop on downhill.
He's been to parks before. Oh, yeah. Hey, see his helmet? See his pads?
Oh, yeah,
see
right.
His protective gear? A 100 mile race going on tomorrow. So
there's
a bunch of people.
Take another lift up too?
Probably.
Looks like it, yeah.
Do we know which one?
Probably that one.
Okay.
You go right up to the top. This way.
How long are you gonna take another lift up there?
You have one there and one there.
Oh, well, we got different options.
You gotta try them all, so it doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I don't think we'll have time to hit them all.
Which trails?
Yep. Coaster and the woods are blues.
Different ones that we can.
Do some blues.
I know. Colin figured it
Big blowers. Oh man, look at this. Look at those trails.
There's a drop.
Woo! That's big.
Yes, sir. Pulling up this for you right here.
Yep, and then there's a pen in that little like. See if it works for this one.
Yeah.
Thank you.
for each?
Yeah.
Two-third lift.
Take the vibes, baby.
Up we go.
Up we go. Wow. All right, what do we got here? What we got, we get to do a little trail scouting here. Okay, that drop's doable. That drop's doable for sure.
That's bigger than Cayuna.
That's doable.
Your voice gets
I don't want to do. I don't want to do any more bigger than that. But
that's
that might be the goal today.
Look at the big berms.
Wow. Look at this dirt work. Look at this dirt work. Beautiful. Got water lines going through here. Look at they got sprinkler system.
Yep, for snow.
Beautiful, and for dirt.
Oh,
probably gets so dry here, yeah. Oh. Keep
for the
dust down. Keep the dust down.
Look at that send off.
Ooh. Okay.
The merger.
We got a rock. We got
another one.
Some rock.
Be quite interesting.
Let's see what blues and blacks are like in California.
Yeah.
Probably pretty big and gnarly. Yeah, that's more of a like backcountry trail there. I like that. Yep, just relax. Just relax.
Stay loose.
Stay loose, baby.
Another train.
This is a nice place. Very nice.
Yeah, they got a lot of trails, it sounds like here.
This is a trail. This looks like a gnarly trail.
That's pretty easy right there, that's fun.
Yeah, that could be a blue.
These are quiet.
Yeah. Very quiet. You put in one, didn't you?
Huh?
You put in one, didn't you?
Yeah.
I never tried one.
Spencer did. Took him like 30 seconds.
Yeah, it's not hard. You just loosen one bolt.
Yeah,
spin the thing.
It on the Thunderbolt.
Spin it.
But I'd have to look at the darn chart again and look it up and say, okay, where is it again?
Spin it and then boom, done.
Well, you
tighten.
Spin it and then you spin the inner too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get the right configuration. Boom, yeah. Slap it in.
Ride one for downhill, ride eight.
Yeah.
Or cross country.
Yeah. Or nine. Why not nine?
You said 7, 8, or 9. I took the middle.
Okay, gotcha.
My bottom bracket is lower now, though. Getting the one.
Yeah, you're gonna have to watch your pedals.
My pedals.
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Gotta piss again. Always. It's okay. No trees with bras and panties on it. This one.
Not yet. Not yet, anyways.
It's a nice looking bike there in the middle.
Sure is.
See how shorter mine is compared to your Yeti? Look at that.
Yeah, if you're ever wondering like the difference between the two wheel sizes, there you go.
Yeah, and the handlebars though. And my...
Well, that all comes down if I had smaller wheels.
All right.
My dropper post is up.
Look how awesome. Look how playful that is, though. Don't you want that?
Shred sled, baby. Shred sled. Man, it's peaceful.
Yeah, it is.
This is why the bike park day is at the end of the week.
Yeah. I should have wore the other Fox shorts with the two pockets.
Oh.
One for the money clip, the other for the phone.
Yeah. I got the two pocket one today, boss.
I'll just throw it in the
hippie
frame bag.
The hippie.
I didn't bring anything.
Oh, nice.
I ride free in this shirt. It's my downhill shirt.
So you got all your tools with you?
Yep, I got
really?
My inflator, CO2.
Okay, all right.
I got the tube on the top, or the kind thing on the top tube.
Oh, yeah.
And I got the tube, inflator, levers.
Yeah.
Got a bacon strip. Got quick link. Uh-huh. I got all of it. Press the valve.
It looks like coaster.
Around on the other side.
Back is up here.
Hey, Jordan.
And
yes.
To your right. To your right.
Post office. Or,
no.
The lake's over here.
The what?
The lake.
Oh.
The woods, yeah.
The lake's right there.
Back again.
Lake's right the there.
There's a snake trail.
What?
Could probably hit that. You can do that later. Let's do the woods first.
The woods is directly.
Yeah. We can do that.
Yeah, behind us, this way.
All good.
Okay, so we gotta go all to the intersection and go.
Let's go on the side so the bikers can get by.
Then it goes that way. So, it's over there.
Right over there.
Right there.
Okay. Let's do it.
Gonna roll with that beautiful new footage.
Start. Zippers up. Yep. Let's get shreddy. We're looking to do a blue as a warm-up called the woods. Yep. Giddy up, boys.
Giddy up.
The woods. Well, right out of the gate, we're already jumping. Why wait, I guess? Get it warmed up. Brake bumps. And warmed up. Got some nice chunk here. Let's let her float. That was kind of cool. Split the trees in the corner. Rock roll. with the trees again. Big boys. Yeah, this is place. Boardwalk.
Oh, it's cool. The bridge is closed.
Dash guard. Awkward. Flip in, come on. The Blitzen.
I almost went down, I slid all the way sideways.
No sign.
Yeah.
It's black.
I'm assuming it's...
Woods is to the right.
Oh, yeah, woods straight. Oh, yeah, you go right into a black. Right. Go straight!
Straight!
Good job, buddy! Dead straight.
And still going this way?
Yeah.
Is this good?
Said straight on the sign.
Oh. I almost slid out.
Ooh. Maybe we gotta check. Okay. Nice, Brendan. I would imagine straight if the sign's pointing right, but the other sign wasn't intuitive either. So I don't, I think it goes straight. You know, it'd be nice if they had a wood sign just saying straight here.
Otherwise we're on the river sticks
trail. Oh, really? We go right? So we're touching a little bit of the black.
Yeah, it's blue on trail forks.
Oh, maybe it splits.
The flame out was black and it connected right here.
Maybe you take out flame out and then there splits again to blue again.
Well,
maybe.
That was flame out up here.
Yeah.
Now it merged. Now it's just blue, the woods the rest of the way.
Oh, nice. Okay, gotcha. Oh, I see what you mean. Yeah, okay.
Like that? Yeah, the last one. You good?
Okay. Right. Roll up. Rollable? Rollable.
Roll or send.
Roll or send.
What about that one?
Same thing. It's rollable.
Smaller,
yeah? It's a little kicker. Yeah. You got a little one to the left there, Bri. It's rollable or sendable. All of these are. You can just roll it, Tommy, if you want.
That's like the Cuyuna.
Nice, bud. Yep, just like Cuyuna.
I'm not a fan of drops like
that. I'm a fan of these because you can do both. You're not obligated to do it, drop it, you know? These are what all drops should be like. Nice. Nice little area to work on drops.
Oh,
nice, Tommy.
A little bit.
How about
Tommy? Wow. I mean, maybe.
Yeah. Wow.
It was steep.
Yeah.
Nice. I do wrong.
Good work.
Yeah.
Nah, you landed your bike. You did right. You landed, man.
I'll have to look at this one a little fast.
Let's go. Yeah.
I think it goes back up here.
To the right?
That's a green. This is Triumph. Go time. Spokesman in front of us. Yep. Yep. Let her buck.
Woo.
Yep. Yep. Like it. Like it. The woods. The woods. The woods is down here. Yeah, this wave's so quick.
Okay, oh, try and pull it right.
Hey, George, do you take that middle line there?
Yeah.
Me too.
It gets a little hairy because the rocks blend in with the dirt.
Yeah,
it's and like it blends in with the dust, so I don't know what's what
we
sometimes.
Use the clear glasses.
Yeah. Oh, I suppose it's even harder with tinted, yeah.
Just a little bit.
Good stuff. I love these runs, they're long. Dropping in. Hey, Lucky! Woo! Yeah! Physical! Very physical! Thank you.
Yep.
Beautiful. What a work of art.
Yeah. Get your hands a little tired.
Yeah. Yeah, I can.
Stop your shop.
That's a great.
That was.
That's a great backcountry practice run.
2.3 miles.
Yep.
Something else down this side and then go to the other side.
Get a sip.
Blaze Jackson, BJ.
BJ is on the deck right now.
He's on the deck.
He's on the deck.
It's on the deck. Yeah, I forgot my water bottle is on the bike. Get a drink here.
Should be wearing that man's shirt. Mm. Man's axe.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Did you go to clippings?
Oh, I die out here.
Yeah, we'll see.
I had to sit down 3 times to find my feet.
I saw your pedal. I saw your foot go off the pedal on that run. In the chunk. I saw it.
Well, when we started again, I was putting my foot back in. And I had this one down because it was already clipped in. And I just pedaled.
There's BJ.
Super hard pedal stretch.
I think that's all of us, huh? Hard.
Don't wait up for me,
we're doing... Snake to Triumph to Coaster. Blue, green, blue.
Sounds you're gonna good. Have to send me this.
Don't wait up for me though. Seriously.
Mileage.
Oh, you're doing good.
Keep on cruising.
My watch is upside. Alright, ready?
Good. That thing is gonna get better. Blue, green, blue.
Blue, green, blue. Blue, green, blue.
Trying to. She's fully open. See what this is like in the 36 here. Where are you at, sign? Is that snake? Snake! Where are you? Haven't seen it yet.
Around with the
I played around with a little bit, but and then just kept it in one. But I know. I guess we were traversing a little bit, but wasn't that much it seemed on the map.
Well, was it on the right there then? Is this?
I guess. Well, yeah. Is that a trail back there that we passed right there?
I guess this is Snake.
Seems like we're on Snake still, yeah. This is still Snake.
Yeah. Right.
It's right there.
That was a playground. Snake playground. We're gonna take this over to
it. We could take the
where all
other
snakes are.
Take the playground to Triumph. Let's do that.
Oh, there's snakes in there.
Well, it goes either way, but that looks more fun.
Game on.
The other snakes are over there.
You should know that trail.
Right there.
What?
There's a tabletop in the tree.
So is this snake?
No.
These bikers that are coming down? Man, these signs.
There's something down there.
Signs, man. Work wonders. No.
Go hit the chute down there.
I think that might be a black or red though.
Oh yeah. It's fun.
There's a thing on there. It's
gotta be that, sure.
It has to be. It has to be that. No gappers, just rollies. And sendies. Hey, that's better in my hands, that's for sure. Playground.
Practice burns on this one. Oh, got you, this tramp.
Felt like a snake, it was really slippery.
Yeah, it was definitely coily. That's for sure, a lot of coils.
Yeah.
Oh boy, Tommy.
Okay.
That's okay.
Yeah, nice.
Berms.
Yeah.
Lots of berms.
Big berms are nice,
right.
Huh?
Fine. First run, so.
Soda.
Oh. Yeah, yeah. Coaster. Like that. Yes. Roll a wall. This might be worth the pedaling. I think it might be. Yeah, boys. Whoa, soft, soft sand. Yeah. Yep, that'll happen. You jumped, man!
Stop there.
It's like, yeah. Man, I'm going like 40 miles an hour.
Jordan,
The funny thing is, yeah, I was able to brake. What's the problem?
I hit the jump. I hit the gapper.
Yeah?
I gapped it.
What gap?
Right there. Rock gap.
What gap? There's no gap.
Right here, buddy.
It's just a rock.
Look at that. I cleared that second rock.
We'll watch the footage.
We'll watch the footage. We'll watch the footage.
Yeah, come around here for a second.
Oh, my gosh.
Let's take a look at this gapper.
Oh, my goodness gracious. I can't believe you crashed on that.
I cleared the rock.
Crashed? This man.
Colin was at a dead stop.
Oh, yeah. He's blaming Colin for the dead stop. Are you kidding me?
Why did you hit it? Why'd
what?
You go around?
Because I was about to run into you because you crashed.
Where else do you want me to stop? In the trail?
Yeah. Well, how far could he go?
This bike
that's
is coming.
Not a crash because I still have my feet.
This is Livewire. Check it out.
This Livewire? Is this a...
This looks good. It's black.
It's a black?
It looks really good. Look at these jumps.
I like that they're spaced out.
These look really nice. These jumps are awesome.
Yeah.
That doesn't count as a crash.
That counts as a crash.
Because I was on my...
No,
on my
you were on the ground.
I just went like this.
No, no. Your hands are on the ground. That's a crash.
No, that's if you...
Hands are on the ground. I mean, it's not a bad thing. I mean, just own it.
No problem stopping that.
I gap that though.
Just own it. Just own it. You crashed.
Watch this kid.
Watch this. Just shorts.
Nice.
Ooh, he landed hard there.
Yep.
He's in it.
Pull those flats.
Yeah, that's how you do it, boy.
He's a bike guide. If we need any.
No, they're going.
Oh, crack kills.
Go,
crack man. Kills, man.
Just about to go.
It's okay. Give it a moment.
You're gonna catch him so fast.
I know.
Here comes another guy over the big tabletops. Let's see what he got.
Wow. That was good. That was a good section, man. Coaster. That was worth pedaling for.
Yeah.
That was fun.
Take the lift up to it next time.
Yeah.
I want to do the Livewire though. This one.
Yeah. Yeah, we'll get the blacks.
Oh boy.
Land flat.
Pull up.
Nice, man.
Santa Cruz, they make a good
stay thing. Shreddy.
See that? Concentration.
He's like us. He's wearing Club Ride.
He's a Minnesotan.
He has a trail bike.
Well, I actually have shirt today.
Well, Brandon.
Yeah. Get the dust off.
Pads are for.
When
I don't need no pad elbow pads.
When I mountain bike, I expect to get dirty.
Yeah, you should get dirty. Yeah.
I don't need to cover it up.
Yeah, I know.
But you're covering it up.
This.
Look at all those wind holes inside there.
It's very airy. Like I was sweating a little bit when we got done at the climb, and then boom, sweat's gone. She's gone.
Alright. Oh, there's a guy coming.
You know my bar? Oh.
Oops, sorry.
Shall we?
Shells. Probably not. First time. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Yep. Dusty. Dusty.
Yep, very dusty.
Can't avoid it though. Once I figure that out here, it's going to be so awesome.
I mean, they could water the trails.
Yeah, I was thinking like, what's it take to make an irrigation system? It's like in a backyard or a house, you know? Just run lines along the trail.
Well, it looks like that's what they did.
On these ones, it does, yeah.
Looks like, yeah, they are wet.
Which is fantastic. We'll have to try one of those, see what the difference is. Sure, it's pretty significant. Definitely keeps the dust down, I would imagine. But good, nonetheless.
Yeah.
Still good. I mean, it's bike park. It's bike park in Lake Tahoe. Come on. It's bike park. This is a pretty awesome bike park.
And resort.
One of the nicer ones for sure. All right, we're doing Livewire Black here.
going back now.
Nice and tacky. This is a friendly black so far.
So much dust right there.
I had it totally washed out. I slid like 5 feet on my front tire. Heads up. But I started sending those, clearing these last ones.
Yeah. Yeah, it's like, I don't know what's on the other end, but whatever.
No. What's up, Tom? Biker coming. Biker back, Brendan. You're right in the trail.
Oh, Tom. Yep.
That guy went
there.
Okay.
Right in the trail one day.
Yeah, it's still live wire. Yeah, boy. Livewire is fun.
Yeah.
Very fun.
I rode the nose a little bit.
Did ya? Which one?
Rider back.
One of them.
Alright, should we finish this
trail? Yeah, is it Livewire continue or is it go to coaster?
Right.
Does it?
Does it?
I'm trying to remember.
Maybe not.
Trying to remember.
I want to take the fun fact on the way down.
Yeah. Wow, that looks really nice too. Boondocks, double block.
I want to try this to finish.
Sure.
You guys don't have to.
Yeah.
Yeah, I do. Kind of back. Yeah, you can go close to it. You can take either
way. Let's see what a double block is. You guys don't have to go this way. Coaster goes down. Here we are.
We'll see.
We're here.
Yeah. That was quick. Yeah, that was a little bit of nose first, but just because I thought it wouldn't be as steep. That boondocks finish is fun.
That was good.
So rutted though.
Yeah.
For a 130 bike.
Oh yeah. I mean, yeah.
That's way better than going on this coaster finish.
Yeah, I would say. Go up the chairlift again and figure it out.
Which side, this one or that one?
That was in bad.
Good question.
Did you do boondocks?
Yeah.
Nice, that was
yeah,
fun, wasn't it?
That was good, yeah. Me and Tommy did.
You hit the drop?
Yeah, that's an easy little one.
No, all the big ones. No.
I didn't see any big drops. We did the double black, but it wasn't bad.
No, it wasn't bad at all.
There wasn't anything there.
We didn't see the drops. They were big, Colin hit a blind.
Yeah.
There was a wooden platform there.
But there wasn't a big drop. I mean, you could have done it. I rolled that.
It was like an Elm Creek powerball.
Yeah.
So I could drop.
I took it slow just because I didn't know it was coming, but.
It wasn't bad, but I believe that was the end of it. So there wasn't anything big.
Yeah, you could have done it.
was actually fun.
Yeah.
That part was fun. I bet there's a lot of big stuff farther up the mountain though.
Livewire wasn't bad.
No, Livewire was good. Very friendly. Progressive. You can progress on that one a lot.
Yeah, we go to the other side, do flame out.
Yeah. Yeah, it's hit up the other blues on the other side and blacks.
Wait, flame out was close, yeah? The start.
Was it?
Yeah.
So what, halfway down like we saw before?
Try
notice the geometry difference?
I don't see that.
Yeah. It's hard to know. What
hard to know? You don't notice anything?
Yeah.
No more confidence jumping?
Well, besides the one that landed on the nose.
Oh, yeah.
Well, what happened, buddy?
Well, I was like, I keep forgetting to make my leg suspension legs a pivot point.
Yeah.
I always gotta make them just stay loose.
Yeah.
I'm game for
then
some
I was getting
blacks.
some more air, and then I forgot about it.
Yeah, you forgot.
And then I forgot to flex my legs again.
Oh boy.
And then
should we wait the trails going down to the main trail?
No.
At the end of the day.
I'm gonna ride
the last ride. Well, we did actually
get trails though. What's
that?
There might be good trails.
We'll head that way towards the end.
Yeah, the last ride we're gonna do blue all the way down.
Yeah. That's a good idea. Everyone's having a good...
You can go try it. Move it up.
Yeah, we all know where to go.
Everyone's having a good time. No one's hurt yet.
My front brake pads must be worn. I keep losing them.
I wouldn't mind trying some blacks.
Yeah. We're going to the other chairlift here.
Okay. All right, let's go.
Unless you want to try boondocks first. But, flame out. Yeah, let's see if flame out's open.
Yeah, there's any other single blacks first. Yeah. I like the single blacks. I know that. Thank you. Bikes at a time. Livewire is amazing.
I don't set that on those tabletops.
Well, nor should you on your first run of it, right?
Getting all those blind.
Yeah, I mean, you shouldn't be doing that. I mean, if you want to not crash. I think that looks friendly. It's as long as you have enough speed. I wouldn't do anything bigger than that, though. That's just like the Kayuna dropped the big one. Same thing. Actually, probably easier because you actually have some speed going into it and you don't have to pedal into it.
Yeah, the Kayuna one is very...
Yeah,
more, like,
you gotta like get one, two pedals and hopefully you have enough speed. This was fun. Yeah, Livewire's my favorite so far. The Woods is my favorite blue so far. Physical. This is a workout. We're working out here, Brandon.
I like the real steep berms.
Yeah, those ones were enormous over there.
It was great.
Like, oh wow, we're really dropping here. We're really dropping. And I got a little shot of adrenaline off a couple of those jumps. I didn't fully send, but from what I could see, I was trying to judge what was on the other end. Oh baby. Oh wow, what is this one? Cool mint chocolate. Oh wow.
Bell
spurs. Bell spurs, nice. I don't think I've had one of those. Should support Taos, New Mexico. That was something. Yeah, Livewire is fun. It allows you to push yourself, but you don't need to. You still have fun on it.
Yeah, I'm not gonna plan on clearing all those tabletops, but
yeah,
it's still fun to ride.
Yeah, I mean, you just land on the top. It's no biggie. Those are probably my favorite ones. This stuff. Bike's taking a pounding, that's for sure. That's for sure.
I don't know how Nathan can't tell the difference. I can feel it immediately in the one position.
You should feel a little bit more confident because the bike is pushed back further.
Yeah, I feel it's like it's up higher.
Yeah.
Ride's way different.
Yeah.
He's like, oh, I can't feel the difference. And like, well.
That should give you confidence jumping. It should set you up for success off a jump. A little more than in trail mode. See here, snowshoe, Killington, Loon, Angel Fire, Northstar, Trestle, Deer Valley. What was that other one in that town? Canyons.
Sun Valley.
I'm listing off all the bike parks.
Ball Mountain.
Ball Mountain, yep. That's 9. Is there another one? I feel like we've done another one in Colorado, not just Trestle.
Oh, we only did Trestle.
Yeah. 9.
We were gonna do it was a Breckenridge, but it was closed.
Ah, yep, that's right. 9 bike parks. That's pretty good. Well, we didn't do one in North Carolina. Oh wait, Bailey Bike Park. Whoa. 10.
Yeah, that's a gravity park.
You count that, even though there's no chairlift. That was a bike park. That was definitely a bike park. 10, this is 10. We've hit up 10 bike parks in this country. How many people can say that, Brandon? Not many. Not many. This hit back's amazing. It's a perfect hit back. Perfect size. You agree?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're hitting that. There.
We're hitting sticks and stones.
Yeah, are you scared? Just go around.
I ain't scared.
Because I think flame out's closed at the top.
Is that how you get the flame out?
Flame out's right there.
That wooden one doesn't look too bad, hey Tommy?
Sticks and stones does cross flame out.
Not bad.
We can take it right.
You can bail on flame, sticks and stones if it's too gnarly for people. That's a good option.
Tommy said don't do it.
Do it?
Okay.
That doesn't sound like Tommy. Tommy would say go do it.
Tommy said do it. He said we're doing it.
He would say go do it.
Tommy says we're doing it.
We're going with you.
We're doing it?
Yeah, we're going to do that little wood drop.
They did full speed, like 60 miles an hour.
Alright, sticks and stones, double black here. Stones to the left. Oh, we got rock. We got rock. Uh-oh. Oh! Now you saved that. He's.
Couldn't be.
It looks like there's two lines.
The other one's out.
What is this? Snowshoe? West Virginia? Wow. That was a close one. We saved it though. Oh my goodness. Okay, back in the saddle. Big blow. Sticks and stones, right. Wow. I almost went over.
Oh boy.
Oh, wow. Nice. I like that. Yep. Yep. Is that a walk around?
This way's not too
left
big.
Side's a walk around.
This way's not too big, left side. Right? Yeah, you can just roll left.
You can go all the way far left?
You can just roll down.
Kep. I can go down there and get footage. My boy, Brandon.
That is some steep shit.
Far left gets you around this. Did you look? Oh, that's not bad. Yeah, far left's not bad. Far left. Yeah, far right is a rock roll.
There?
Yep.
Just stay here.
It's a roll.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay here.
Okay. It's Colin's coming.
Yeah.
I don't know where he's going. Yeah. Nice, Colin.
Anybody else doing her?
Nah. Nice work.
I don't look too bad.
But
you want the bird fly?
I'm tired.
Nah, not today.
See how smooth that was?
Yeah.
It looks smooth.
Perfectly built.
Yeah.
Yep.
You can't screw up.
That'll be pretty gnarly.
We can do this trail again if you want to try it next time.
Yeah,
yeah, let's get down in one piece first.
It's up to you. If you want to try it, try it. Enough speed.
I'm having enough fun just riding it right now.
This is a great trail.
Comfortable speed, we're doing this blind. Double black. Oh, sorry.
That's all right, man.
All right.
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop.
They sure did.
Can't stop them down here.
Nope.
If you do, get out of the way. All right, I'm stopping on the down here.
Twigs and berries.
What her name? Twigs and berries.
I'm just gonna follow.
I don't know, I haven't seen it yet.
Just a roll.
Just a roll. He was just, he just rolled the thing. Saw it now. Yeah, it was definitely doable. The sender?
Yeah.
Oh, that's not bad.
Well, I can't see, man.
I know. We gotta see it first.
I'm not going blind.
It's a little drop. It's doable. Okay. Come on. Very,
Brandon.
Very,
there you go.
Very friendly.
How's that feel?
Nice, Brandon.
I like I didn't have enough speed.
Let's move off the trail in case other people do come. So,
yeah.
Let's see Kimbo hit it.
Kimbo hit that.
I'm hitting it, I'm like, how do I have enough speed? Look at that. AC 130, overhead.
It's a very friendly double black.
Yeah.
Arrows, black arrows. Holy moly. Is this like Giant's Ridge?
What are we looking at?
Nathan.
What?
Giant's Ridge?
I don't know. Maybe the 275 won't say that.
It's just a rock garden. Can roll all of it, that's all I need to hear.
Yep.
Rollable. Alright, let's do this.
I think our cows can do it.
Of course.
You just gotta look out for the polo at the bottom.
Yeah, just pull up.
Well,
wait back, pull up.
You'll see it when you see it for yourself. Hard to explain.
Colin rolled it.
Yeah, but he also. Great.
Bash card.
Yeah, I have a smaller bike.
That big rock at the bottom, is that big?
You should look closer if you're not sure.
Come away.
I'll try it, but.
I
feel like you should look at all of it.
Nah, I mean,
you
are best.
Nah, this is fine, guys. This is fine.
For their own sake.
You could go to the far right there. You don't have to go over the drop.
I'll do it so they can do it from there. Time to move his bike.
Can you move
that bike?
Yeah.
Stake her slow.
Yeah. Grippy rock.
Grippy rock. Colin did it nice and slow and was successful.
Hey, boy.
Yeah.
Nice day.
Oh. Yeah.
Sorry.
It's all good, Tom. See, see. I just need to clip in.
Oh, yeah, you clip in.
Yeah, I need to clip in, man.
Yeah.
I'm not feeling right about this. Good save, Tom. Good save.
That's where I got jammed too.
Good save.
I looked you right into a rock.
I may be steep. That's pretty steep right here. I do wrong.
Good try.
No, I see the correct speed. If you do not try it, you never know.
Yeah, exactly. First run. Rollable. Woo! All right.
Very big.
Oh yeah, and heavy.
Heavy.
It's like 55 pounds.
Wow.
Yeah.
Go all day though.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Twice. You know.
Twice.
Four dogs.
No, it's a Kimball. But down the way. Yeah, I've been getting tired for you.
Yeah. The wrong way.
Yeah.
That's what they do up there.
Yeah.
Fatiguing.
Yep.
Yep. Yeah. I'm noticing that too.
Got 80 miles on your.
I love that trail. Are you hitting four dogs, sir? Yeah. You going six and
yeah,
stone?
And about 8,000 feet. Okay.
You like that one better?
Yeah, beginning to
see. Okay.
I see you do the hard break.
Harder, okay. Just rockier?
More rocky.
Yeah, that was a little sketchy.
But I don't like this front. I have a diamond hole.
Okay, they merge.
I learned.
Okay. Yeah. You want to go in front of us? Have fun.
Yeah.
He's got a little ducky on his bike.
I know, I like those. I've been looking at them.
Rubber ducky?
Yeah.
Speak, speak.
Faux dog. Single black. That's doable. Yeah, bud. Merge. That's doable. First time. I mean, how can you know? Some of them are like, I don't know.
Trail,
doesn't
trail.
Know.
I wish I would have.
Trail.
Don't worry.
One more.
Yeah. And continuing. Woo! Big burns, boys! Out of my. All right, all right.
water?
Yeah, one more ride up.
One more, make it count. What, Livewire? Or Woods, or? What are we gonna make our last run as? Livewire? Woods?
Something new.
Something new?
I mean, for me.
Sure.
Whoever you want, though.
Yeah.
I'd like to have somebody with in case something happens. I'm gonna do Livewire again.
Is that Gatorade?
Yeah. Okay, we're recording. Second to last run. You always say that. Because on the last run, that's when bad things happen. Probably my favorite black Livewire. See if we can catch up with Brennan here. On a good note here. Could have went farther on that one. Done that. There he is. Let's get him. Go ahead. The best one. Just a fun black. Fun black. Yeah, man.
Oh, my hands are so cramped.
Yeah.
Butterfly walked into it on my helmet. I felt so bad.
Oh, no. Bruno. Let these boys go.
Yeah, but almost with my mouth.
Oh, goodness. All right, I think it's closer all the way down. I think that was the end of Livewire, right?
Yeah, we can take Boondocks if you want. The end of it again.
Oh, does it split? Yeah, it splits. Yeah, let's do Boondocks, yeah. See if we merge with them. Oh, Boondocks right there. Right. Go for it, man. Go ahead, Brandon. Oh, are you going too? Oh. Boondocks. Throwable. California. There you go. Wonderful park, wonderful people. Good experience by all. Great to have these bike parks. So we can just have a day of just pure fun.
Let's go!
Yeah. Down.
Yeah, they were like traversing to to the start of Boondocks. So. Got any thoughts about this park, bud?
Good park.
I'm wrapping this up, so.
Good park.
Yeah?
Good chunk.
Good chunk.
Trails.
Good vibes.
Nice views.
Nice views. Tahoe. We're in Tahoe. Going down downhill trails at a bike park. A good day. You got a good day at all. But head ball. Shenanigans out. Summer trip was a blast. Come out and see it for yourself. Stay shreddy.